What the hell?
Clee, we got company.
All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
Not here. That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes. Hit him again.
How you like that bike, boy?
Lovely. Do it. Come on. Hit him.
Not so tough now,
him.
Are you?
You don't learn, do you,
biker?
Watch this
all day. Oh yes. Yes.
Oh, teach him. Teach him good. Yeah, you like that?
Come
how about
on.
That? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I'm out.
Hold up! Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag, and
no,
I saw that, and I... Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
They're
I saw
gone.
It in
They're
your
gone.
Bag, and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no
bars. You know what
we're
gonna
no
do?
Bars,
we're gonna do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
One of the drifters, let him in.
Tucker. Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
What now? How am I supposed to
Deacon,
fix this?
Deacon, I already told you everything I know.
What's
young, a woman. Wait. He mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
Okay. What now? How am I supposed to...
What do you need? Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there. Look me up if you need anything else.
Hey.
Later, man.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Damon, how's it going?
Good job. Cool. Looks like you've been busy. Hey, Deke? Never mind. You just stay whole out there. You hear me?
That's all I got today.
This smells like rotten eggs.
Good to see you, Deke. You
need food. Hey, Damon. How's life?
cool. Need anything else? Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Good choice, man. Good choice. I'll refuel you nice and good. Okay, man. Hey, drop by next time. Might have something new in it.
Wow. More venison.
Good to see you, Deke.
People are actually gonna get to eat tonight.
Cool. Time for venison stew? And we almost have enough for everyone.
Injector. Nero had all the good shit. Ow. Feeling stronger already.
Hey, you see the roster for next week? Yeah, what about it? Yeah, they got our team.
Anymore, do you?
Open up. I've seen him around.
Yeah. How's it going? Looks like you've got a few ears here.
Yeah.
Hey, what do you need? Need gas? Fill her up. Come back soon. Later.
Yeah?
Deacon?
What
are you doing? What's up?
Yeah, I can upgrade that. Here, good as new. What else can I do for you?
Okay, sure.
See you around.
How's it going?
Hey, what's going on? Somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Muddy tracks. Kid size? Women's? Oh, fuck. Boozer would know. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night. Freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see. You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Thank you.
out of ammo left.
Up. How does she get in and out? Ladder. This is it. Come on. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No! That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa!
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
I was at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together and... I got here and there was a note that said they left with some men and I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people, I know them. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp. And to eat, you have to work. Life is gonna be hard.
No.
But at least you ain't gonna starve.
No, no, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp? I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
I'll kill them.
They're gone.
Okay. Lots of sick people.
Anyone down here?
Oh, Jesus, kid. How long have you lived like this? No, from Lisa's mom. Wonder what happened to her. What's this? A note from your mom. Mac and cheese. Not anymore, kid.
got you.
You should go. Here.
Get on. We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Come on, kid. We gotta go.
Okay. Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name... name's Deacon. Lisa... Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You didn't talk much.
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Milnap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand? All right, you sons of bitches, let's get this started. Stay here, find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
I know where you're at.
He's not moving! Get him! Down! They're down! Down!
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe! You okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the camp. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like, pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dee.
Yeah?
How you doing?
What?
Hey, what's going on?
Can I get anything else for you? Here you go. This will do you good out there. Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
Fill her up. Okay, then.
Get back to work. Come on.
Bye.
Get to work. What is wrong with you?
Just do your job and they'll leave you alone.
You got something to say about it?
Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's going on?